Mainline pipe, fittings, and joint restraints can be a source of confusion on large commercial irrigation projects. In an effort to eliminate that confusion, this video will cover the different types of pipe, fittings, and joint restraints typically used. Pipe smaller than 3-inch diameter will typically be PVC pipe using solvent weld PVC fittings. For purposes of this video, we will be looking at different types of pipe that are used in sizes 3-inch and above. There are three different types of pipe that are typically used for irrigation mainlines on large commercial projects. They are iron pipe size or IPS size PVC pipe, C900, and ductile iron. IPS size PVC pipe is the most commonly used. It can be class 200 gasketed or solvent weld or schedule 40 solvent weld. This pipe is most often white, but can also be purple for use with non-potable irrigation systems. C900 pipe is also made out of PVC. It's typically used by the city to deliver water to a project. It can also be used as the main line on a project. C900 pipe is gasketed and is either blue or purple, depending on the application. The last type of pipe that we will look at is ductile iron. As is the case with C900, ductile iron pipe is typically used to deliver water from the city to the project. One irrigation application for ductile iron pipe on the project itself includes road crossings. Ductile iron pipe is also used to make the flange spools and flange biplane end spools that are typically used as part of the pump station discharge and large backflow assemblies. These types of pipe use different types of fittings, so it's important to know which type of pipe you're working with. On a new project, the type of pipe will be specified on the plans. On an existing project, you may be able to tell what kind of pipe it is based on the writing on the pipe. The material, whether it's PVC or ductile iron, and the color will also help identify the type of pipe. IPS size PVC pipe and C900 PVC pipe have different outside diameters. If you can't find the writing on the pipe on an existing project, you can use a pipe OD tape to measure the outside diameter of the pipe and a pipe OD chart to help identify the type of pipe. Pipe OD charts are available online or in the back of the major irrigation manufacturers' catalogs. C900 PVC pipe and ductile iron pipe have the same OD. Next, let's take a look at the different types of mainline fittings that can be used on large commercial irrigation systems. These include PVC, ductile iron, mechanical joint biflanged, flanged, and we'll even throw in the bolted repair couplings. In some cases, PVC solvent weld fittings are used on mainline 3-inch and above when using Schedule 40 PVC pipe, for example. It's more common, however, to use push-on ductile iron fittings. Push-on ductile iron fittings can only be used on IPS size PVC. Installation requires a saw to cut the pipe, a pipe beveler, and gasket lube. There are many different sizes and many different configurations of ductile iron fittings. Harco and Leanco are two of the ductile iron manufacturers that you will run into. Let's take a look at some of the applications for the fittings that we've just discussed. This is a Harco ductile iron push-on, either tap T or service T. It's used to tie into your sprinkler main line where you're going to build a valve manifold or quick coupler installation. Another way of accomplishing that same thing with a different Harco product is with the saddle. Again, it's designed to strap around your PVC main line and gives you an outlet to build a valve manifold or a quick coupler assembly. In the case where you have two Harco fittings that are going to be fastened together, in this case a reducer bushing, they're designed to nest together and then they actually get fastened together with what are called links and wedges. So the link goes over these two ears. You take the wedge and pound it in between the two on either side, and that's the way you restrain two Harco fittings together. On some large commercial irrigation projects, you'll be required to install joint restraints. For the Harco fitting, the joint restraint is called a knuckle. It's designed to fit over the two ears on the Harco fitting and then tighten down on the pipe, restraining the pipe to the fitting. With mechanical joint fittings, to restrain the pipe to the fitting, you'll use a part that looks like this. It's generically called a mega lug, but can also be called a PVC star grip or a one lock, depending on what brand you're working with. In any case, it takes the place of the MJ gland, bolts onto the fitting, and then tightens down onto the pipe to restrain the pipe to the fitting. The last type of fitting that you may need to restrain is the flanged fitting. Restraining a flanged fitting requires the use of a nut bolt gasket set. Another product that we should talk about is the bolted coupling. The bolted coupling is typically used for repairs and is very popular with golf courses and large school districts for that very reason. Hopefully you now have a better understanding of the variety of commercial irrigation pipe, fittings, and joint restraints that are available. If you'd like more information on any of the products we've talked about in this video, stop into your local Ewing branch or visit us online at ewingirrigation.com.